It's been more than 2 years since the nuclear power plant shut down in Vernon, Vermont. 22 News reporter Mike Mascardelli joins us from our Franklin County Bureau to tell us what the company that owns the plant plans to do with it.
Entergy agreed to sell the Vermont Yankee nuclear power plant to New York-based NorthStar Group Services to help accelerate the decommissioning process. But the deal is still awaiting approval. Entergy Corporation shut down the Vermont Yankee nuclear power plant in December of 2014. And 2 years later, they're still waiting for the decommissioning and site restoration to get underway. The plant generated 70% of all electricity in Vermont for more than 42 years. It also provided hundreds of jobs to people in three states, including Massachusetts.
I hate to see it go. It was a good source of power, and there were good people.
The nuclear power plant's owner, Entergy, shut it down because it became unprofitable. Entergy agreed to sell it to New York-based NorthStar Group Services to complete the decommissioning of the plant.
They will be able to complete the decommissioning far sooner than Entergy would be able to complete it. They have a better cost structure, they have more expertise, they've got access to fixed price contracts among various suppliers.
Toomey told 22 News the sale has to be approved by the state of Vermont's Public Service Board and the Nuclear Regulatory Commission before they close the deal. The decommissioning would include the removal of the plant's reactor as well as radioactive materials from the site. Toomey said with NorthStar, the restoration of the site could be completed by 2030. Live from the Franklin County Bureau in Greenfield, Mike Mascardelli, 22 News.